to take action. They went out begging them to allow us to move. I saw even Bokoso with them. They are shouting, they are calling us all sorts of names. They beg them at the end, they say they are going to escort us to the police headquarters. So we move to the police headquarters. Even at the police headquarters in Bankoi, they were accusing chairman of our party. We called him to come to the Bankoi. When he was there, they tried to beat the chairman inside the police headquarters. That's why we are saying the city is compromising, is selective. How comes a hoodlums enter into police command, accusing people, try to beat people inside the command? And if they say they didn't arrest the deputy governor, how come they put him inside the vehicle with the two police, and they put him inside the
behind the counter?
You saw all the video. You pressmen have saw all that video. How come they put the deputy governor inside behind the counter in police station, and they are saying they didn't arrest the deputy governor? What does that mean? They put him inside, they allowed this observers, this PDP people, taking his pictures. Where are the pictures showing deputy governor or commissioner or local governor or chairman Nasara tearing results, since they have all the cameras?
This is a fundamental question.
So the people that rescue us are now accusing us of terrorism. Where are the details? Where are the pictures?